what is it? Spicy barbecue chicken and rice with a bunch of freaking onions. Really hot. Well, not plate. This is my new bowl, y'all. My new bowl came on Target. Thank you, Spencer Spillies. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes, we got a new bowl. I got a plate too. But today, look at that. Don't that look good? My new bowl. Oh my God.
Tingles through my spine. That happened that day.
emotions on my sleeve. Whenever something happens, I tend to not feel good. Still trying to get me to go jet skiing. I didn't go. But I was out there. Story time for y'all either later or tomorrow. Right now, I'm just feeling pretty good right now because Dunkin' Donuts Corporation and responded to me back immediately. So it's awesome when we came back. Me and Nadine went to bed around 4 o'clock, 4 or 5 in the morning and drinking. They passed the freak out. My son, he drove us home, right? Child, I was in the front seat with him, freaking out. I opened up my eyes, I was just like, I was holding on and everything. I was scared to death. I said, let me just close my eyes. I can't take it no more. My daughter said, Mom, I was scared to death in the backseat the whole time. Sunset when I drive, it takes us forever to get somewhere. I think it do. I think it do. I don't know how much better I feel. apologize, and they contacted the franchise immediately. I felt so much better. I was hot. I was so upset. They don't took our money. Messed up our food. And stabbed the window in our face. She thought she was real cute, I'm telling you. She done did this so much. She done disrespected people. And it got to the point where we didn't even want the food no more. Basically, it was like, I felt like somebody played with my food the first time. So, played with my coffee, but I was like, well, her attitude, man, keep it. Just give me my money back. Go all the way to the window. Just wanting them to fix it. She wanna be all nasty. Don't just get her, because once somebody's nasty, you don't want it. Trust me, get your money back. Should've known something was wrong, cause they was laughing at the window being all funny. I think they thought that we were just gonna be on the highway and we wouldn't have been able to come back. And they messed up our food. To an off might mess up your order. Hopefully they don't, but at least you won't have no meat on it if you don't want the meat, you know. Especially because the place is vegetarian, you know what I'm saying? I must be hungry, girl. I'm hungry. Enjoy something. Mom, what you putting this rice? Why is this rice so good? Thank you. want to talk about it right now. I understand. So, my daughter said, Mom, your perspective is good too. It's really important. You should tell your spirit of life what happened from your perspective. I said, okay. I'll tell y'all. I saw a fish jump out the water, like swim real fast, and just flew right out the water and down in the water. It was like this, maybe like this. It was big and wide. I was like, wow, that's my first time seeing like that, seeing them swim, like I could see them in the water. Well, there go my neighbors. Let me say this. Before I end the video, make sure you turn on your notification bell. Make sure you give me that big thumbs up. Yes. And make sure you say, hey, spirit. Hey, y'all. Y'all see spirit, little pointer. I just did it. I'm not going nowhere. Only place I want is to. The freak is that? I don't know what that is. Sound like a car, but I'm gonna go take out the trash, and I was gonna clean up my studio, but I'm too tired now, and I'm gonna find something good on TV to watch. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna find something good to watch, cause I'm feeling type sleepy. makeup stuff.
It's been a long day, you just want to go away. You can't sleep at night, and now I'm here. I can't promise tomorrow, but you're gonna feel out of day. We can tangle it away, now I'm here.